Simeon and I have been out to Busby before. So I'm going to tell the stories to understand what I'm talking about. Down here, we have a plant that grows in the woods and the fields. And it looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad. Hop! Hop, hop, tootsie poke, hop, hop, tootsie poke. Bum, 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 bum. Anyway, I used to know a little girl out down there. She got the needs and could pick and mess with it. Carried home and cook her for supper. Cause that's about that deep, but that's awful. But they did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligator grows for me, lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligator look tame. Oak saddle, Danny, ho! Gator's got your granny, ooh. Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama wasn't working on a chain gang. A mean, vicious, straight-razor toed woman. Lord have mercy. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch, pick her a mess of poke salad, carry it a hoe in a toast sack. Poke salad, Annie, ho! Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama said it wasn't gonna change it. Suck a little poke salad to me, don't want any real messing. Suck a little, don't want any. Suck a little, suck a little, suck a little. Easy now. Her daddy wasn't lazy and no account. He claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers are faithful. Dearly want a melon tied to my truck. Now it's poke salad, Danny, ho! Get a stretcher, granny, ooh. Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama wasn't working on a chain gang. Suck a little poke salad to the one you remember. Suck a little, the one you remember.
One more time, Busby. Adam Fitzpatrick!